This is the JHS 3 Series Distortion. This is a rodent-based distortion that was made famous in the late 80s and the 90s through the grunge era and lots of punk rock records. This thing works equally well on bass guitar as it does on electric guitar. It has two gain settings on this switch, and hence the 3 Series. It has three knobs, a volume, a filter, and a distortion. Find it at More Music in Evansville, Indiana, or at moreguitars.com. Yeah.